Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, and Clementine ate some. Oh, it's my fault. I panicked and didn't stop her.
My God! Does she know?
She's not stupid, Connie.
Katya managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
The camera.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on. How are you doing?
I'll be fine. I'm just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You know, Hero, you destroyed two lives in that meat locker.
I'm being honest.
Kenny, you're not a bad man, but fuck. What the hell are we gonna do now? Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
We didn't kill them, so I don't know. They might have been able to get away from the walkers, but I'm sure they won't be coming after us.
That's good.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like thunder.
Sounds like a car. Oh, God, not more strangers.
Don't shoot! We're here to help!
Diggers.
Oh, crap! Baby, you gotta see this.
That's a lot of food.
There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
It's like Christmas. But with more food.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
Duck is suspicious.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not?
Clementine has a point.
What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
I thought they might work in your camcorder.